Pulse generator overloaded. One more.
Thank you.
did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. Pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. Generator overloaded. One more to go. Did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Thank you.
located Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. They need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of Canada. The final test generator we need to destroy is still there. Located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. They need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is still there. We'll be right back. Target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.